Litro Gas Lanka Ltd has commenced the distribution of domestic LP gas cylinders, conforming to the requirements of the Consumer Affairs Authority. The CAA said that the new stock of LP gas cylinders can be identified by the shrink bundling film or polythene seal of the gas cylinder valves, which will carry a red logo on a white background. Following a discussion held yesterday with State Minister Lizantha Alagayawana, Litro Gas Lanka and Laugh Gas PLC, the major suppliers of LP gas in Sri Lanka, it had been agreed to resume the supply of domestic LP gas, conforming to the guidelines of the Consumer Affairs Authority. The CAA on the 4th of December gave its approval to release LP gas to the market under three conditions. A decision was taken to commence distribution of domestic gas with effect from yesterday, the 5th of December, under the following three conditions. 1. Not releasing previously imported LP gas stocks to the market. 2. Adding mercaptan, also known as methane thiol, to new stocks before they are released to the market, enabling the consumers to identify any leaks by its odorant. 3. Testing one per every 100 gas cylinders during the manufacturing process, serializing and producing them to the CAA. For more latest news, subscribe to FTTV.